You can't see what I see, cause I'm me, you can't see.
Ooh, what's going on, people? It's your boy Levi. I'm back in the building, man. Yes, y'all see what time it is, man. I got another reaction for y'all today, man. Today, man, we're gonna do a reaction on that boy Houdini. This right here is called Intro. I'm not for sure if this is an official video. Well, it's saying official video, but y'all know how it be sometimes, man. It just be like a whole bunch of clips from different shit in the video, and it just, well, hopefully that this is the official video, you know what I'm saying? Y'all been asking me to do this. I kind of been skipping over it, doing some other shit, trying to get to other people, but I'm definitely gonna get to it now, man. So we got Houdini here. This shit right here is called Intro. Let's see what they're saying in the comment section, man. Let's see. Who would have thought there was gonna be visuals? Okay, that was a year ago. So this did come out a year ago. R.I.P. Houdini for sure, man. Let's see. I said this about Killy. Now I'll say it about Houdini. Don't sleep. Needs a new song with Burna Banz. Damn, bro. Underrated for sure. Stay out of the streets. You're gonna make it in the rap game. No cap. Yeah, man. I ain't going back to that unless it's for a show. Was she listening? Yeah, man. I wish it's a lot of good artists out there, man. Like, you gotta understand, like, these niggas come from nothing. Sometimes they wanna go back, and you got some niggas who like to go back, show off. Some niggas who like to go back and show love. And just, you know, niggas end up passing away, bro. It sucks, you know. Cause this guy has so much talent. And what's the other guy name that I done yesterday? Was it FBG Metro? I remember the name Metro, you know what I'm saying? But man, I heard that song, I was like, wow, this shit sounds fucking amazing, bro. Amazing, bro. RP, yeah, man, we got that. Let's go and hit this like, let's get into this shit, bro. Cause I gotta hear this, bro. I always like his chain too. Ever since y'all put me on to him, bro, I like his chain, bro. His chain is hard as shit. Even though he's a dope ass artist, but I love to see artists in their pieces, man. Like, it represents them. Let's get to it. Boys was getting it, bro. That nigga was eating good. You know you're gonna have haters, bro. Who would have thought? Okay, that's with the HWT. I think I seen this shit on his I seen this shit right here. This who would have thought? I seen this shit on a he was in front of a Tesla or some shit, and it had it like on the license plate. And I was like, that shit must be like a little saying that he uses something like that. I think I swear I seen that shit before though. Let's get to it. I'm on the go, and I can't stop. Got two cans and Gucci socks. Look like you win, but lose a lot. I made the pants, price on drop. And fuck with a fan, but not with a op. And then bitch, they come on mine. FNN, they do the top. I said it match it, I'm a cop. Came for the check to the super high. Test my G till you get shot. I'm a fuck around in my the block. I know what it takes, I fuck out with the cops. And you go for off a lot. Third of a kilo, I'm on my chime. Put on the can. Look at the units on the show. Look at the bitch up on his pole. Look at the kick up on his road. Said you needed some dough. Never told you, leave me alone. I know how it goes when you live up on the road. I ain't going hard enough, I need to do some more. I ain't going back to the bottom, that's for sure. I might go back to the bottom, fuck it up at the party. He's saying I ain't going back to the dot. I'm guessing he mean he ain't going back to the streets, but it's like, ain't this where they call him lacking at? Like, they called him lacking, like, in the streets, you know what I'm saying? Like, I see a lot of people saying, like, a lot of Toronto artists need to leave Toronto. Like, do y'all feel like they should just leave Toronto, like, Canada, period? Or just, like, go to, like, a different, like, borough or something like that? Or is it, like, they should just leave? Like, leave, literally, like, leave out of the country? Because, like, I didn't know anything about this guy over, like, was he popping over here in the U.S. too? Because you got people all over, so I don't know if people in America fucking with his shit too, or is it just like in Canada? So I would definitely fuck with him, bro. This shit hard. Okay, that's a, is that a tape he dropped or is it just this song here? But either way, this shit was hard, bro. Damn, bro. It's crazy how things happen so fast. I bet y'all probably seen this shit when it dropped and like, ooh, this shit hard, bro. And then like all of a sudden he just ends up going, you know, passing. It's like, bro, things happen too fast nowadays. This shit is just, it's getting out of hand, bro. But anyway, man, rest in peace, Houdini, bro. This shit right here is called Intro. Yeah, man, y'all make sure y'all go ahead and run these numbers up, man. I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. Peace. You can't see what I see, cause